When it nears the stream or ravine, big gears start to unfold it. The bridge unfolds while the tank continues to push it forward. The entire operation from folded metal to unfolded bridge takes only about 10 minutes. Uncoupling itself, the tank starts across the bridge it was pushing. Made of steel and aluminum, the structure supports the heaviest tanks and spans distances up to 40 feet. A remarkable new start on the battlefield.